Look, we're back.
Hi, Katrina and I are back. We're going on a little trip, just the two of us, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. We have these people with us. Hold on, we got Sean.
We could be in this terminal over there.
Oh, and we've got Debbie Ray.
Hey, we are here
on the plane. Ooh, ready? Destination Orlando.
But I'm gonna do the whole flight to keep the romance alive. Are you ready?
Welcome back to Orlando International Airport. We are ready to hit the ground running. We are off to Epcot in just like a matter of minutes. We are on the bus.
They live to about 100 years.
This might be all you see of him for a while. He's not hanging out with us while we're in Orlando, so.
Temperature dictates the sex of the baby turtles.
On the other side, there you go. There's your Star Wars Galactic Star Cruiser. You know, while it's still a thing.
We have made it here. First stop on the bus, the Boardwalk. But here's our little thing we have decided. We did Mirrors Connect, and it took forever. It's 8:04. We landed at 6:20. So we've decided from now on we're just going to take a lift. So this was like the end of our Mirrors. We made it to our room, and we were the absolute last room at the hall. And we get to look at the pool. But look at that sunset.
Whoa.
We've got Swan and Dolphin over here, but let's just look at that.
There's Chess.
So you're getting a backwards look at a studio at the Boardwalk. So this will be a bed. No underbed storage. We have chair, table. Wait, this makes into a bed. Look, that would pull down. See that?
Oh,
so that would come down. So there's another bed. So we have three beds. And then,
I'll sleep in that.
Oh, wow, look at that. That's cool. All those drawers. I like that. Sean's whistling outside vlog, so I apologize if you can hear that. A big mirror. Here's our kitchen. This looks like all homey and big. This is a lot of space compared to things like Saratoga and Old Key West. And we've got like all the standard features that we have in all the Boardwalk villas. So that's cool. I like this big open space. We could shove all of our luggage. We have an obscene amount of luggage because this is a big trip. Hi. So here's that. Look at all that storage. That's so cool. And closet. And so then let's take a look at our bathroom. So the bathroom's kind of tiny.
I'm not going in that bathroom.
Okay. So. Oh dear. Oh no, I was hoping for the, that's all we have to get us through. I didn't bring shampoo and conditioner because I thought they had the big ones on the wall. Oh good Lord, I don't know how we're gonna get enough showers. We're gonna have to call housekeeping for more. So anyway, it's kind of like a really old bathroom. So there is that. And here's what the room looks like as you enter. I just made a beeline because look at that sunset. Oh, and the sunset behind my mom. But look at this. Isn't she pretty? Thanks. And check out her new shirt. Okay.
Okay, so French streaks waiting.
Let's go. We gotta go to France, y'all. We're heading to Epcot. We're going to the After Hours Party. So we will see you there. It's been nice knowing you, Sean. Have fun. I cannot believe I'm staying at the Boardwalk. This was always like the place the rich people stayed. And I'm staying here. I can't believe it. And Katrina is here with a loose tooth. We're gonna see if that's gonna make it through, or is it gonna fall out on the ship?
I never stayed here.
It is falling out on this trip, we know that. Okay, hold on. First, before we hit, I just wanted to share with you, this is like my favorite seat in all of Walt Disney World. here is our view once we walked out of the lobby area. Oh, I have way too many stories of life hanging out here, and I think those are just gonna stay with my friends and I, and you don't need to learn about them. Look! So this used to be ESPN Club, where my mom and I always loved to come. That's gone. Now we get ice cream. Welcome to International Gateway. We have the Skyliner right there. And then this is an entrance that takes you right into a World Showcase. And so that's where we're going. Our mission is right over here in France. We have our After Hours bracelets. We have a dark World Showcase getting ready for fireworks. And we have three hungry and thirsty Ray girls ready to find some snackage. We found our destination. And we have found our first Disney line. Did I almost spill it? I almost did, but I didn't. I don't think. No, I'm good. I'm good. So anyway, cheers. Let's get this party started. First brain freeze of the trip award goes to Debbie Ray instead of Rhonda Ray. Woohoo!
The only reason I'm here.
I just realized I'm at the very end. Look at hers. It's practically full. Oh no.
I pace myself when I'm drinking.
Okay. It is Food and Wine Festival here now on this visit. So here's the Hawaii booth. We've been passing a lot. We just saw Australia. Patricia and Grandma, how our magic bands are interactive. You can see her band is lighting up. Fireworks are beginning right now over the lagoon. It's Epcot Forever. It made me cry last time. Our magic bands are having fun tonight. All colors. They keep vibrating. It's pretty cool. FYI, still walls. We are at Connections Cafe, and my mom like bullied me into it. We've got cheese pizza fries coming, and what is it? A Mai Tai mango. A mango Mai Tai. My mom and I freaking got adult beverages. Round number two. I can already feel the first one because I pounded that sucker. Look at that. So an adult pizza has two slices. So I got this basically so Couture and I could share. I don't know what my mom got. Like, I got this as a shareable meal, which I've done in the past, and then we don't finish it. But I'm hungry. We haven't eaten anything since 6 o'clock a.m. Oregon time, and it's like after 9 p.m. now. And here's a mango Mai Tai for you. Here we go. Drink number two. We've been in Orlando for, I don't know, 2.5 hours? Cheers. Oh, that is good. I've never had a mango Mai Tai before, so. Thumbs up.
And here's Grandma.
Hi. I've only been here for an hour, and I want a free beverage.
Ooh, ooh. Nothing in it.
So freak out.
But mine has blue Gatorade. And you know what I mean.
Soren.
No, we're going to Figment.
Soren.
Figment.
What do I sing? We sing and we samba, we shout. I carumba! Oh, hey vlog, by the way, while they're arguing, I got my Figment magic band back. Look at that little Figgy. Woo! I can't get to it. I'm 2 drinks in. There's Figgy. So, welcome to Epcot with the Ray girls at like 9:30 something at night when we're 2 drinks. What did you say?
I said, let's check out Zorian's and then she can
said the S word.
She said the S word isn't shut up, but initially it was not coming out as that S word. Last time us three girls were at Epcot together like this when it was in the evening, my mom and I, we were drinking our French drinks in Morocco. Look at that, you're not even straight. Katara got up out of her stroller. Okay, she's a baby. She just turned 5 on that trip. She's 7.5 now. Gets up, moves her stroller over, and then sits down like, I don't know them. I don't know them. So then we just got even more obnoxious, okay? It's just encouraging us. If you get sick of us, we just take it from here and we go more. My aunt told me when it came time to shopping for my wedding dress and the veil, she said, well, if you're going to go small, then you go big. So I was having a short little party wedding dress, and she wanted me to have a long, dramatic veil. I don't think I had a veil at all. No, I didn't. I paid a lot of money for my hair and makeup. That's right, at Planet Hollywood. I'll link that in the video. You can watch my wedding. Okay, cheers. You see all that light flickering? It's even worse on the other side. And now I'm having to hold on to the handrails. Because if you didn't know, I've got Meniere's disease. And that is making it impossible for me to even function or walk. Time to party. Hercules. Hercules. Come on, let's feel it. Let's feel it. No, I'm good. You guys, it's like a party in here. She's gonna feel it in a minute. Halfway there. Whoa! Living on a prayer. Everybody ready to party? Hold on, let's check out the shirts. I feel like this is weird. Woo! No, the DJ was right here. Look, a Chip and Dale are dancing. Are you shaking?
There we go. Put those hands. Let's live it up. Fill up my cup. Mazel tov. Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
Yeah, we'll do it again. So we're checking out Guardians. Katrina is still deciding if she's gonna do it or not, but we all get to go in together anyway and see what it's like over here. Whoa! I like all of these light fixtures. Those are cool. So Grandma is getting onto Guardians right now. She's saving her first ride for another time, which is totally okay. So we're just doing a rider swap. All right, it's my turn now.
Just to figure out speech drafts.
We're lying to
them. We're hitting our first snack stand where we're getting free popcorn and drinks. Sure did.
Thank you.
Got that? Okay, so you grab one for us. I'm not going to get one since we're going to head to a ride. Yeah, oh my gosh, that smells so good. I want to eat them all.
Here, have a
bite. Okay. Oh, so there's our fresh popcorn. And I want to grab some water. Also grab those because that's included in our ticket. We get ice cream, popcorn, and drinks for free. Let it go. Let it go. One with the wind and stars. Let it go. Let it go. Here in the land, everything is quiet over here. But on this side, we are making our way onto Soarin', Grandma's favorite. Soarin' was awesome. Now we're gonna go have a little dance party on our way to Figgy. My magic band is finally on the ride. It belongs on, taking it. Figgy, Figgy's going on Figgy. We got to pick wherever we sat, clearly.
Gracias.
4 or 5 hours into the trip, we're all in our own cart. We are the only people on the ride.
A series of tones.
It's awesome.
Left ear, right ear.
Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Every single time. Every time. Oh no. Oh no. Here comes Grandma. Danny boy, it's my song. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Never gonna keep me down. This is like our song. College program, fall 97. We love this song Still love it. We have done another refreshment stop. This time I'm actually getting popcorn and eating it, and I'm drinking the Coke I got. The others are in my bag for tomorrow. Thinking ahead. Look how cool the DVC member lounge looks right now.
There, that's our member lounge. Popcorn.
And then Katara got the strawberry fruit bar. And my mom got a Diet Coke. Now we're gonna make our way to a World Showcase for some Remy and whatever else. Okay, so here we are in Canada on our way to France. And then back there, by where there used to be a Starbucks and those bathrooms, if you're familiar with the area, our path was diverted and they had us go around on a side. And there were so many sheriff deputies, not just Disney security, but like legit deputies. And like, it looked like they were talking to multiple people and writing things down. And we don't know what was going on, but there was something. How many do you think were there? Uniformed officers.
Cool.
That's good. That's what I was gonna say. At least a dozen. Yeah. Popped into the bar here in the UK because it's so empty. My mom just checked the menu. Beer, whiskey, stuff that we don't drink. But it's super cute. And it's super air conditioned. That's why I came in. It's so weird. This is awesome. I love this low crowd. Oh, here we go. It's the Tiki Room Macarena mashup. Katara danced to this last time at Animal Kingdom with Goofy and Launchpad. Mickey's putting a ring on it. That was funny. We have finally made it to Mexico. They have like France through China blocked off. So to get back here, we've had to keep like repeating the same path over and over, but we've got about 20 minutes left of the party. So we're gonna try to hit these last two rides. I promise not to sing at the top of my lungs on the ride this time and lose my voice for over a week. Hola. This time it wasn't me that yelled I caramba real loud. It was that one.
Here.
Don't trust that innocent face. She did it.
She did it. No.
Maybe we should blame that one. It is 12:45 in the morning. Hitting Norway. Before this party ends at 1 a.m. I suspect this is going to be a walk-on like everything else has been tonight. It's been freaking awesome. The only thing we had to wait for was Guardians. And even then, it wasn't a long wait at all. Look at that, it's so empty. That's so neat. We've got our own boat. Everyone has their own row. Arms are up. So we just loaded up on some cold sprites for the future, like for tomorrow. And Katara got the Mickey bar or the Mickey sandwich. So eat that fast before it melts. It's so hot. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. It is so hot. Yeah, we walked on everything except for Cosmic Rewind.
And I didn't go on it.
We got a lot of free drinks and popcorn. So, with that said, would you go to another after-hour park event? Like tomorrow?
Tomorrow?
Yeah. Yeah, let's do it tomorrow. Yeah! So anyway, yeah, we are closing this party down, 1 o'clock in the morning. So now we're walking back through to the boardwalk. So I guess we'll do this again tomorrow. Different park. I feel like I'm just walking around in my wet swimming suit because I am that wet right now. Everywhere. Ugh.